Hey guys, welcome back. Barusan kita habis main game, sekarang masih barengan sama Deepa Barus, ada Anayaka, ada juga Lays, and also we got my man over here,
Matermos.
Yeah. The hottest rappers in Jakarta right now, yeah? In Indonesia lah, we can say, yeah?
Hopefully.
Yeah. We sure.
And the best DJ yang gak pernah dikalahin. I don't know if there's another DJ at your caliber right now di Indonesia.
I don't think so.
Many. You did like real talk. Yeah, oh, thanks, guys, tadi kita main game, sekarang we got questions about your project, ya. Jadi Wusa and Handouts, yeah, yeah. That's really creating a hype right now. Ini kita ada beberapa pertanyaan dari orang-orang di luar sana. So let's pick it up for a fishbowl biar kita gak beli kasih, right?
Okay. Yep.
True? Yeah. Here we go, let's start with the red. Here we go. Yang ini pertanyaannya, sebutkan 3 fun fact tentang Wusa and Handouts.
Fun fact pertama, Wusa is created after we did a sound healing session at the Pyramid of Chi di Ubud. Pyramid of Chi di Ubud.
Yeah, Pyramid of Chi is a sound healing meditation.
Oh really?
Yeah. Pyramid of Chi.
Kalian semua lagi ada di sana gitu.
Mendipa.
Oh oke. Langsung dibuat antara kalian berdua.
Yes. Yeah, gue Mendipa ke Pyramid of Chi. Abis itu kita pulang langsung kayak let's talk about something based on this.
Okay.
Yeah.
Thanks for that. What are the
facts?
Lagunya di apa namanya di sample dan habis itu kita ngemainin ulang dengan format big band, jazz big band. Itu lagu Harta Karun Indonesia dari Mr. Chandra Darusman. Thank you Om Chandra. Mungkin kayak di Indonesia baru pertama kali kayak lagu sample Indonesia 70-an. Habis itu kita kita daur ulang tapi kita ajak featuring juga.
Oh,
jadi Om Chandra juga main juga.
Guys,
yeah.
Man.
Yes.
Legend.
Yeah,
legend. Yeah, legend. Yeah.
What else from you, bro?
I mean, gue tahu pertama kali Wusa itu dari film Bad Boy.
Alright.
Dari Bad Boy 2 yang Wusa.
Right. But what is Wusa? Wusa itu apa?
Wusa is like for the song or like the
word? Yeah, for the song. Yeah, the word itself.
The word itself.
Wusa itu artinya apa?
Wusa is a apa?
It's a peace mantra.
Yeah.
Jadi kalau misalnya kalau apa namanya kalau lagi.
How do you use that word?
Kalau misalnya lagi.
Wusa.
Oh, seriously?
Yeah. I mean, like that's in the movie, but we kind of develop it to like, you know.
Yeah, kayak kita ngelihatnya sih kayak apa namanya kayak kehidupan di kota besar dimanapun tuh kayak a bit rough. Jadi kayak emang perlu apapun yang lo kerjain itu harus punya peace state of mind.
Yeah. Oh man, that's dope, bro. Oh ya, handouts.
Okay, 3 facts.
Okay. Jadi pertama tuh Handouts tadinya lagunya total bahasa Inggris, tapi sekarang kita ubah jadi di lagunya ada campuran antara bahasa Indonesia dan Inggris.
Yes.
Karena menurut gue ketika lagu lu bahasa Inggris itu untuk sekarang masih sulit untuk menyentuh hati masyarakat right to the core.
We gave, say there's two pillars to Indonesian hip hop. We have the English speaking rappers and we have the bahasa. So we tried our best to have those both those two pillars in one project.
Tapi kalau kalian you represent more of the bahasa. Or it doesn't really matter.
Kalau gue lebih bahasa sih.
Yeah, and I do more English.
You do more English. Yeah, that's a good combination.
Exactly. It's like a yin yang.
Yeah, yin yang. What else? What's the second fact?
The second fact was actually Deepa showed me the beat.
Yeah.
Original beat.
Yeah.
So we did this song called Decide last year, 2 years ago, and right after we shot the music video for it, we went home bareng, and then in the car he showed me the beat. And isn't right off there, I got the hook for it.
Yeah, the hook straight away.
Natural.
Abis itu gue, itu beatnya lucu sih gue. Jadi kayak sebelum syuting di site, itu gue udah lama banget nggak buka laptop di pesawat karena lama banget dari Palu ke Jakarta. Abis itu gue buka beat, lagu itu yang gue buat.
That's lucky. That's magic. Tanpa lo harus milih-milih dan lain sebagainya, it just happens. What else? Give me something else, Liz.
The sugar.
I like it. Well, you know what? I got it.
Fun fact number 3 about No Handouts. Music
video just dropped. Okay. No Handouts music videonya udah keluar. Yeah. Jadi kalian go stream it, go check it out, and download the music. I respect Indonesian musicians, man. Download it legally.
Yes, sir.
All right, next question. We're gonna go to the yellow one, you guys.
Yeah. Right, cool.
You have to pick one.
What do you have to make it?
Wusa or No Handouts?
Oh man.
Which one is the song yang kemungkinan akan menjadi a bigger hit? Wusa or
God.
No Handouts? Why? Like producers,
why are you
point of view.
This is evil.
Ayo.
Okay.
1, 2, 3.
Wusa on daytime and Handouts on nighttime.
That's right. I'm a producer. Which one is the bigger one? 1, 2, 3.
I mean, yeah.
Just say it, man. Just say it, man. Come on. What do you think?
Wusa.
Wusa. All right. Wusa. All right. Next color.
Why do you have to make this come?
I don't know. People that's asking. Okay, yang berikutnya.
Who handouts?
Deskripsikan single Wusa dalam tiga kata. Starting from you.
Wusa. Okay. Peaceful. Mindful. Flute. Yeah, flute.
Wow. That sounds very flute.
Yeah.
Big loving things. Big loving things. Yeah. Right.
What are big loving things? No handout, let me know.
Bold, aggressive statement.
Right. Impactful. Boom. Lyrical.
Boom.
And mean.
Boom. Impactful, lyrical, and mean.
Mm.
Where do you get your English from, by the way?
Yeah, I grew up in the States.
Oh yeah? Where about?
Houston, Texas.
Texas.
Berikutnya nih ya, kalau kalian harus collab sama lintas genre lagi, genre apa yang selanjutnya mau dicoba? Dan siapa musisinya?
Okay, let's start from you guys as the rappers, and we head into the producer. Please.
Gue pengen banget collab sama Tulus sih.
Ah, baru ngomong Tulus.
Karena kayak, I think he's a very lyrical singer.
Wow. Yeah, that's a good one. You, Maro?
For more than once, like I would love to work with him a lot of times. Yeah. Mr. Oh, yeah. 13. His brother right there.
You?
I would love to work with Aryan 13.
Aryan 13.
Hey, don't make it happen. Yeah. Yeah. Okay, look. Okay, you work with Kalula, you work with Nadine, okay. You work with everybody in the business, pretty much. Romai Rama.
Oh, that's dope.
Wow, okay. Yeah, that's fire.
Romai Rama, kita buat
dangdut,
psychedelic dangdut.
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Gue pengen banget.
Lu belum pernah kan bikin dangdut?
Belum.
You should, man.
Yeah.
Ini ada Twitter questions ya for you guys ya. Tweet number one ini dari Nico Tendrawan. Rap dengan tema sayur-sayuran. Let's get him this time. Okay. Please, tema sayur-sayuran.
Yo, gue lebih panas dari lada, tapi lebih segar daripada selada. Kita subur gak mengada-ngada, itu kenapa kita dijajah Belanda. Sekarang kita pergi ke sana sini beli sayuran yang diimpor padahal ada petani di sini yang bisa lo dukung semua tanamannya mungkin organik karena kalau mereka nggak panen semuanya bisa panik. Sekarang sayur-sayuran siapa yang makan, lo semua butuh serat karena tiap hari lo cuma makan fast food yang berat. Gimana tuh makanan bisa dicerna dengan sempurna dan sayuran juga nggak cuma-cuma tapi harganya nggak terlalu mahal juga nggak murah. Lo bisa beli sayuran curah, lo bisa simpen di kulkas dimakan besoknya dan lo lihat sekali menunya di mangkoknya ada banyak salad dan nggak perlu mayones rasanya udah enak. Sayuran is the best. I'm fresh.
Wow. Did you just make that up?
No.
Yeah, man.
I mean,
freestyle.
I mean, lo bisa lempar ke gue topik apa aja yang akan justru.
Yeah. One more.
Okay. Let's do.
No. I'm excited now.
Just to make it believable.
Okay. I'm gonna give you two topics. You have to relate.
Yeah. Get it.
Okay. Carly Rae Jepsen. Dan Fishbowl. Ayo, Carly Rae Jepsen dan Fishbowl.
Ya, kalau gua nge-rap lu semua kesetrum, gua bebas gak kayak ikan dalam akuarium. And I know how to treat a lady, that's what Carly Rae say. Call me maybe. Lace is the man, masuk net TV. And you know my music will get me busy. Ini freestyle udah kayak Eminem di 8 Mile. Dan gua tahu mungkin gua terlalu wild. Gak perlu nulis kayak jurnalis atau novelis. Yang penting skill gua bisa bikin semua naikin alis. Ini akuarium tapi gua bukan ikan. Rap gua terlalu panas, mending ganti iklan.
You're so cool, man. That's good. By the way, this is a fishbowl, not an aquarium. There's no fish in it.
I mean,
but that's okay. All right, no.
I mean, everybody goes in an aquarium,
bro. That was good. Amazing. Okay. Wah, keren, man. Pokoknya gue doain everything goes well with this new project that you guys are doing, ya.
Thank you so
much. Bring hip-hop to another level di Indonesia, ya. Yeah. Thank you banget kalian udah pada datang ke Breakout. Good luck, good luck, good luck.
Wow, thank you for having us.
Anytime you wanna come back, just come back. Dan buat kalian, ya, abis ini kita akan ada Breakout Random Call. Jadi buat kalian yang pengen request lagu atau kirim-kirim salam, langsung aja DM ke Twitter-nya kita. Dan jangan lupa kasih data diri kalian dan nomor telepon kalian. Karena yang beruntung akan kita telepon, oke. Okay. Okay, guys, we'll be right back. Jangan kemana-mana.